Hi there. The purpose of life is to be happy and still one step further to derive happiness by making millions more happy. That is ultimate wisdom. But how to be happy? You can be only happy once you are blessed with all the basic needs and necessity of life, but that can make you just to survive. But if you really want happiness, then you have to have perfect peace of mind, a serene mind, a calm mind, a poised mind, a very, very peaceful mind. It is only possible once you close your mind from all the negative activities going around you. You have to control your thought. You have to avoid the company of the evils. You have to listen more, talk less. You have to seek the advice of the best. Always be with the wisest people. They will always encourage you, nourish you, and make you very comfortable and happy. Because you have to talk very less also most of the time and listen more. Because if you listen to a lot of people, this is the way to learn. Listening is learning also. And not to react. That's why the great Rudyard Kipling wrote, if you can keep your head when all about you are losing theirs and blaming it on you, if you can trust yourself when all men doubt you, but make allowances you are doubting too. So, beloved friends, this is the real secret of being happy. Don't react to the criticism. Be patient. Because people will always criticize you because they are indolent, thoughtless. Avoid such evils, devils. You do not criticize unnecessarily anyone because that is one way to invite more problems. Appreciate everyone. See the beauty in the environment. See the greatness in every human being. Give a smile to every being. You get only what you give. Sowing and reaping. Giving and receiving. So if you want to be happy, there is only one way. Give, give, give happiness. Give a smile. Give pleasure. Give wisdom words, profound thoughts, which can really make everyone happy. Talk sweet, beautiful, truth. Behave in a very modest and humble way. And you know, the greatest wisdom is the modesty and silence. These are few words which can really stimulate your intelligence to the perception of the truth that you are only creating of your state of mind. By thinking more, talking less, by listening more and not being perturbed or disturbed by some untruthful allegations and criticism made against you. Be brave. Don't learn from the fools. Your life will be fragrant. Your life will be blessed. May God bless you and I thank you very much.